Hello friends, today we will see the practical application of volume of trapezoidal rule, volume by prismoidal rule. In this question, we have to calculate the volume contained in the length of 120 meter. Let's read the question. A railway embankment is 10 meter wide with side slope 1:5:1. Calculate the volume contained in length of 120 meter. The center height at 20 meter interval being in meters is 2.2, 3.7, 3.8, 4.0, 3.8, 2.8 and 2.5. So let's do this question. Area different section. This is the area at one particular cross section. Let's find out the other. This you calculate by yourself. I'm using calculator side by side. The base will remain same, that is B is equal to 10. As it is given in the question, a railway embankment is 10 meter wide. This is embankment cross section. So there were 7 cross sections given in the question. You can see there were 7 heights. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There were 7 heights. So we have found out the 7 cross sections. Volume by trapezoidal. You already know the formula volume by the trapezoidal rule. Volume is equal to AN divided by 2. AN divided by 2. this is the first and the last, first and the last cross section, and these are rest of the area, first and the last cross section area plus rest all other areas, and d will be the height. So 20 as given in the question, 20 is our height. Sorry, 20 is the interval at which interval we have taken the cross sections. So A1 and AN is our last cross section area, that is 29.26 is our first, 29.26 last is our A7, 34.37. Friends, you calculate it by yourself. This comes out as 6258.9 meter cube. This is the volume we have calculated by volume by trapezoid method. D is interval size. Okay, let's do the other method. Volume by prismoidal. This is a simple method. D, where D is interval size. A1 and AN is our first and last cross sectional area values, and these are alternate even values, these are alternate odd values. Even values shall be multiplied by 4, odd values shall be multiplied by 2. We put the values in the formula. A1 we calculated, only two values, A3 and A5. We calculated A3 and A5. That this is the last value. This will be outside the bracket. So this will be 34.37. So you calculate by yourself. This is very simple calculation. You can do it by yourself. So we have calculated this value as 6316.5 meter cube. Okay, so these are our final values, and this was our, this is by prismoidal rule, and this was by our trapezoidal rule. Thank you, friends.